Hello, this is Nitro99 again, and I'm going to be doing an update on my LEGO droid army. As you can see, it's gotten bigger since last time, if you've seen my last video, I mean, of my droid army. And so, okay, I'll show them. There is Asajj Ventress, Count Dooku, General Grievous, the one from the wheel bike, he has his cape. One of my Magna Guards, I actually have four, however I needed to use three of them to build my Tri-Droid, so there's only one here. Security, Battle Droid Commander, Pilot, regular Battle Droid, over here, Commander, Security, Pilot. And then there's my Battle Droids. And here's my Super Battle Droids. Three right there have the gun arm. And then here are my assassin droids. So I have four assassin droid battle packs. However, I needed to use several of the black ones to build my tri-droid as well. So there's only two featured here. And two buzz droids. Now onto my vehicles and other things. Here is my custom LEGO crab droid. My Droidica, Dwarf Spider Droid, Hellfire Tank, Super Battle Droid Carrier, two Battle Droid Carriers, General Grievous' Wheel Bike, it's very cool, my custom Tri-Droid. Some people have been saying Tri-Droids don't have four cannons. Well, some variations do have four cannons, and also some are large and some are small, so some have three cannons, some have four. Staps, Count Dooku Solar Sailor, Spider Droid, Magna Guard Starfighter, MTT, three Assassin Droid Speeder Bikes, the fourth one I haven't built, I just use the parts for other stuff, AAT, Vulture Droid, and Droid Gunship, and that is my updated LEGO droid army. It's much better now. I got some of the old droid battle packs and some new assassin droid battle packs. And yep, that's it. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. And see you next time.